I'm gonna go ahead and let it go.